the principle of Faraday's homopolar generator, reverse applied as a motor. In this experiment, single-disc magnets are used instead of the ring magnet to demonstrate the paradox, with a surprising effect. The ring magnet above the copper disc does not rotate. Now we replace the ring magnet with four magnets. A major difference to the ring magnet is that there is a binding between the disc magnets and the copper disc, caused by the eddy current effect. The four disc magnets are rotating with the copper disc. But a closer look reveals a surprising effect. The single magnetic discs rotate faster than the copper disc. Please note the distance between the blue and white marks on the discs. The blue marker catches up. Now the blue marker overtakes the white marker. Why do the four single magnets rotate faster? The magnet's disc is unaffected at one point and accelerated at the other, and the eddy current effect is at work and draws the copper disc with it. After the magnets fall down, the speed is the same as that of the copper disc and an acceleration is visible. The eddy current effect is strong enough to stop the rotation and to slow down the rotation of the copper disc. The situation is the same with two magnetic discs.